Delray Beach man could spend 10 years in prison for stealing more than $70,000 from people using an ATM scanner. Mihao Arnatu built and attached a scanner device to a Citibank ATM in Palm Beach Gardens in June of last year. Palm Beach County prosecutors say the scanner stole the card information from 171 debit card holders. When police searched Arnatu's home, they found the account number and the personal identification of more than 250 people.